The receiver receives high-temperature liquid from the condenser. It is a liquid storage tank that stores that high-pressure liquid until refrigerant control calls for it. On the output is the liquid receiver service valve, also known as the king valve. This king valve is usually welded directly to the receiver and permits us, as the technician, to do three things. Charge the system with liquid through the high side with the system running. If you know exactly what you're doing, this is okay. However, it is a dangerous procedure and you could die. The next thing the technician can do is shut off the flow of refrigerant from the receiver, enabling pump down mode. Finally, the king valve lets us access the state of the system with our gauges.